Tesla could soon play video games at supercharger station. Electric vehicle leader Tesla Inc. launched several video game initiatives over the years. Recently, Tesla released note for their software update surface over the weekend, and along with many improvement and new features, the company is also set to launch a fun local leaderboard system for its onboard racing game. Tesla software update 2024 is set to add special supercharger races for beach buggy racing at superchargers. Right now, the beach buggy racing leader system is currently only being made available in the US, though it is being added to all Tesla vehicles. This update also includes important security fixes, adaptive headlight improvement, and an autopilot suspension system, as the company details.